Children, open page 58 and next spelling then 59. Okay, it's a very nice school, Jojo KV school, chena. I see some very beautiful grounds. Author is telling, author is E. B. Lucas. You can see, I can see beautiful grounds. I said, and a lot of jolly children, happy children. It pains me, though it pains me, it hurts me. Though to see that they are not also healthy. They are not healthy. Tandurastamati. And active looking. And they are not active also. When I came in the school, I saw one poor little girl being led about. One girl was being led about. She was having bandage. Starting this one. She has some trouble with her eyes. Now I can see two more with the same difficulty. Now two more are there with same difficulty. Their eyes are also tight. And there is a girl with a crutch watching the others at play. Crutch at play. Only me. Somebody's legs is not working. The crutch upar chale. I don't get the word. I'll tell you it. She seems to be walkless cripple. Cripple means she can't walk. So she has to walk with body ke vai mein pakdi ke chalu pade. Miss Beam laughed. Miss Beam is laughing. Oh no, she said. She is not really lame. Lame nathi, nangdi nathi. But this is only her lame day. It is her lame day. In that school there is a lame day. There is a blind day. There is a deaf day. Eva buda deaf chalo kala jojo. This is only, the others are not blind either. It is only their blind day. Blind day what? To be able to try their eyes. Aap band karwani. So you will know how the blind people feel. It is such a blind no yekati wo feel thai. Understand? Now, and I must have looked very surprised. For she laughed again. Again she laughed. This is a very important part of our system. This is a system of education. To make our children appreciate and understand misfortune. Misfortune, koi yeh takleef hoi, how you will understand? If you undergo it, tamhe wali paas kao, toh humne khabar pade, understand? We make them share a misfortune too. Each term, every child has one blind day. In one term, every time, they have got one blind day, one lame day, one deaf day. Deaf. And then there are these one. Deaf day. One injured day. Lage koi ne ko pata man de how painful it is. And one dumb day. Dumb day is bol man ne munga. Dumb day. Dumb day you can't speak. During the blind day, their eyes are bandaged. Absolutely. And they are on their honor not to peek. And on their honor, Kutane promise karein, we will not look. When it is bending, they don't pick it up and see, yo na kare, cheating na kare, understand? The bandage is put on overnight, ratrej na kide, night raj. And so they wake up blind. When they wake up early morning, they are blind. This means that they need help with everything. In everything they will need help, right? Other children are given the duty of helping them. And other children are given, they are given partners to help them, okay? And leading them about. They all learn so much this way. Both the blind and the helpers. Helpers also learn. And even the blind learn. Actually they are not blind, okay? Now page number 59. There is no misery about it. Miss Beam continued. Everyone is very kind. And it is really something of a game. It's like a game. Everybody is very kind because they know even our turn will come. Before the day is over, though, even the most thoughtless child realizes what misfortune is. A misfortune is such a difficulty. What is difficulty? What is unpleasantness? They come to know. The blind day is, of course, really the worst. Worst is the blind day. But some of the children tell me that the dumb day is the most difficult. A dumb. You don't have to speak a word also. Some say that it is very difficult. We cannot bandage the children's mouths. We can't bandage, but they have to keep quiet. So they really have to exercise their willpower. At that time they need their willpower. I will not speak, and they don't speak. Come into the garden and see for yourself how the children feel about it. Miss Bean led me to one of the bandaged girls. Here is a gentleman come to talk to you. There is one gentleman, see, he has come to talk to you, said Miss Bean, and left us. Miss Bean went away. She left us with the children. She left the author with the children. Don't you ever peep? I asked that one. Hey, don't you ever peep? जरा चोई ना तेरे ती open करी हो? Don't you open your bandage? I asked that one. Oh no, she exclaimed. That would be cheating. It's a cheating नहीं करना, okay? But I had no idea it was so awful to be blind. I never knew it was so awful. It was so bad to be blind. You can't see a thing. You feel you are going to hit by something every moment. When you walk with eyes closed, बंद करें चाहे जो खबर पड़ से. I bump in this, I fall down, something will come in my way. It's such a relief to sit down. Are your helpers kind to you? I asked. Fairly, but they are not as careful as I shall be when it is my turn. When my turn will be there, I will be very good. Those that have been blind already are the best helpers. It's perfectly ghastly not to see. I wish you would try. It's so bad not to see. Shall I lend you anywhere? I asked. Now page number 60, last page, okay? Page 60. This will be video 2. Oh yes, she said. Let's go for a little walk. Only you must tell me about things. I shall be glad when today is over. I will be so happy when today will be over. The other bad days can't be half as bad as this. Having a leg tied up, bandhiye leg mein, and hopping about on a crutch, ane bori thi, jump marwana, is almost fun, I guess. Having an arm tied up, haath pe bandhe, is a bit troublesome, because you can't eat without help. And things like that, I don't think I will mind being deaf for a day, at least not much. Deaf bhi hai, but being blind is so frightening. A blind cow is very difficult, very much I am afraid of it. My head aches all the time just from worrying that I'll get hurt. I'm afraid I'll get hurt, I'll fall down, I'll bump into something. Where are we now? In the playground, I said. We are walking towards the house. Miss Green is walking up and down.